Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Danny from Dahua Overseas Business Center. Today, we'll look at a new network access controller that provides a web-centric service, simplified installation, and enables remote accessibility. Introducing the Insider Series Network Access Controller. Here's the product box. You can see its model number and basic information here. Let's take a look inside the box. The first thing we see is an installation precision guide. Underneath that is the Insider Series Access Controller. It's very lightweight and comes in a sleek design. The protective cover slides off easily. We also have a bag of accessories that include the legal and regulatory information booklet, an installation guide, a QR code, some cable ties, a pack of screws, and an L-shaped hexagonal screwdriver. Let's take a closer look at the access controller itself. Flexible and convenient, the new network access controller has a user-friendly system that allows you to access controllers on the web page through an IP address. It comes with a professional access management system and makes networking the main and sub-control modes more efficient, meeting the needs of a small and advanced systems. Its dimensions are 186 mm by 186 mm by 58 mm and weighs 0.72 kilograms. When you slide the cover off, you can see the interface. The holes circled in red can be arranged with the cable ties in the package, and the structure circled in yellow can help prevent the network cable from being pulled. Let's look at some features the access controller offers. Web-centric operation. The Insider Series Network Access Controller supports web service. You can define the device's type on the web to flexibly meet project requirements. It can be set as the main controller or subcontroller, which can be set as a two-door, one-way, or one-door, two-way access control device. If users use it as the main controller, the web service will act as an access control management platform. Web-centric operation eliminates configuration of additional platforms. It offers user management, access control device management and configuration, and global alarm linkage. One main controller can support up to 19 subcontrollers, which can manage up to 40 doors and 1,000 users. Simplified installation. The device supports PoE, power locks, and readers, reducing cabling costs. There are three different types of locks: magnetic, electric bolt, and electric strike locks, which can be wired in six different ways. The web service can provide a hardware interface diagram to help installers install the device. Remote control. The device supports remote door opening for up to 40 doors and real-time event reporting. You can query all door opening records of the device through the DMSS mobile app for easy remote monitoring and access control. Multiple languages. The Insider Series Access Controller supports English, Italian, Spanish, Russian, French, German, Portuguese, Polish, and Arabic. Overall, the Insider Series Network Access Controller provides a lightweight system that enables a simplified installation process and closed-loop configurations and can support remote monitoring and access via the mobile app. Its simplicity and versatility make it ideal for small to medium businesses, such as offices, galleries, schools, and factories. Thanks for checking out this video. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a safer society and smarter living.